Hey everybody, welcome back to 3 Minute English with Mitch, where I'm teaching you things that will help you to speak like a native English speaker. Today, I want to talk about a phrase similar to one I taught you recently. Today, I want to talk about the phrase, go off on a tangent. T-A-N-G-E-N-T, tangent. What does that mean? Go off on a tangent. Well, a couple videos ago, I taught you the phrase, go off on a bunny trail or rabbit trail. Okay, this is a little different in the feeling, okay? If you go off on a tangent, it means that you're talking about something, one topic, and suddenly you switch topics, okay? Just like bunny trail or rabbit trail, but this topic is unrelated, not related, and generally going off on a tangent has a negative meaning. The nuance, the feeling is negative. So that means a bunny trail, going off on a rabbit trail, bunny trail, that's usually a funny story or something kind of related to the main topic. Not a big deal. But when you're talking about going off on a tangent, it means you're talking about one thing and then suddenly you get angry about something or you have an opinion, you get very emotional. The feeling is kind of negative there and you start talking about it. You know, and that kind of thing. Not talking about the topic anymore. Now you're talking about some other thing and you're very upset about that. That's what it means to go off on a tangent. Okay, let me give you some examples. The boss, maybe your boss at work, really went off on a tangent yesterday during the meeting. He yelled at us for 1 hour. Okay, remember, go off. Past tense of go is went. So if you're talking about the past, you say, he went off on a tangent. The boss, you know, he was angry, so he started yelling at us for an hour. So what does that mean? That means he wasn't talking about the topic of the meeting. He was just angry and expressing his emotion. Maybe your boss has done that before. Okay, that's going off on a tangent. My girlfriend was talking about her job, and then suddenly she went off on a tangent about her boss. Maybe she works for that previous boss. In the last example, she's talking about work. That's the main topic. And she goes off topic, not on a bunny trail, not on a rabbit trail, because that's a nice story or some funny thing that happened. But she went off on a tangent about her boss, which means she's pretty angry probably at her boss, not happy. Okay? Or how about this one? We were drinking soju together and suddenly he went off on a tangent about politics. Yeah, soju, it's the tangent maker. If you drink soju, you're probably going to go off on a tangent about something. Maybe politics, maybe work, maybe anything. All right, so there you go. Try to use it in a sentence and try not to go off on a tangent if you can, because nobody likes to hear a tangent.